our project the use of plant extracts as natural preservatives in apple juice is to use natural preservatives instead of chemical ones. So we used essential oils such as lavender oil, thyme oil, rosemary oil, and tea tree oil, and lemon extracts, honey, chili extracts, and cinnamon extracts. And so the best results were lemon juice and lavender oil. And we also tried to improve the taste of the apple juice with those extracts. And it worked. The best best results were the chili cinnamon. And yeah, so we have a product which is edible for a longer period of time and has a better taste.
We chose this project because we want to replace chemical preservatives in products. So we asked our special if we can use plant extract or essential oils to have other preservatives.